We are profiling Salinas boxer Ruben Villa IV. His work inside the ring has led him to a world title shot. It's going to happen this Friday in Las Vegas. But it is his work outside the ring that has many already calling him a champ. With more on the title fight and the community work that Villa has done, we go to action. He's live at the Monterey Fairgrounds tonight.
And Aaron, we're live outside the Monterey County Fairgrounds because it is here where boxing fans can come and watch a drive-in watch party of Friday's fight, a fight that is putting Villa and everything he's done in the spotlight. Inside and outside the ring, Ruben Villa IV is a champ. His 18-0 record propelling him to a title shot, his work in the community making him a local hero.
I just want to be, you know, known as a great role model to those who have dreams and, you know, kind of doing something with their lives and giving back to Salinas.
When he's not preparing for a fight, the Salinas native is giving back to the community he loves. Last month, he handed out N95 masks to field workers. He's collected toys, clothing, and backpacks for homeless children, and he's sponsored after-school fitness programs at his local gym.
It's just something I enjoy to do, and you know, giving back is just what I was, how I was raised. You know, my parents always told me, you know, give back to the less fortunate, and always just installed it in me. And you know, like I said, it's just something I enjoy to do.
This is going
to
be a very big event for Salinas. It's going to be a very big event for Monterey County. And it's important that we all show support for Ruben.
Monday afternoon, friends and family held a send-off party for Ruben Villa outside City Hall. Villa attended via Zoom. Fight promoters don't want to risk him getting COVID prior to the fight.
He is a diamond in this fair city. And I know that he will shine in the ring on Friday. Your community supports you, Ruben, and we know that you actually literally fight for this community.
And Friday night, Villa puts his undefeated record on the line as he headlines a title fight. The fight putting Villa and all he's done in the worldwide spotlight.
I'm just ready for this fight, and like I said, I believe I belong here, and my team believes we belong here, so, you know, let's give it a crack at a world title and, you know, bring one home for Salinas.
And as part of his giving back, Ruben Villa says he plans to auction off the shoes that he'll be wearing in the ring this Friday night, with all the proceeds going to help farm worker families and children at the Alisal Resource Center in Salinas. And of course, all of us here will be rooting for Ruben Villa IV, along with Garcia Boxing, hoping that they bring home this championship belt this Friday. Aaron.
A lot of fans, Felix, for sure, will be cheering him on come this Friday. Thank you. And the Everett Alvarez grad will be fighting for the featherweight world title Friday night at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. Should Ruben Villa win, he would become the first world champion from the Monterey Bay region. Coming up.